No, no, I'm at work. Let's talk later. There's the boss. Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish. I'm here for you, boss. 100%. We gonna make some deals? Thank you.
Four people. I had six. I'm in my weed house. Huh. I'm in my weed house. I might as well take a puff puff. Oops. Dude, it's taking so long to load in. I guess it's just me and Protector now. What am I supposed to be doing? Come on, game. Don't be such a lagging bitch. Oh, there's three trucks. Crap. Sorry about that late crazy guy, he's gonna fucking kill me.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? Okay, but only for a minute.
No. Yeah, Protector knows what to do. Hey Scorpion, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. And I just missed my turn. Yeah, I am actually. Thanks for asking. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, you're on your way home? Cool. Excuse me. Sorry. Are you gonna get out and play? Well, that's mean. I'm going right into the line of fire. Crap. Well, people don't fucking bother me, but there's a lot of killing in here. There's one in the clothing store, so he's fine. Oh, cool. Are you going home from work or something? I know work can be very tiring. I've had some jobs that are pretty tiring. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, yeah, definitely go home and rest then, man. You're always welcome in the stream and stuff. You're cool. It's not really all that fun playing GTA all the time, just saying. I mean, it is, but it isn't. Okay, bye, Scorpion. Go home and go to sleep and shit and do whatever you gotta do. Oh, kill protector. God damn it. He's killing him. I still have another one to go deliver, and that sucks. Should I hire somebody else?
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, madam. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Again. Oh, we destroyed some. Are you kidding me? Where goes that one? Wow, that guy was only level 51. That fucked my shit up. Wow. I understand if it was level 600 and something. Jeez. like that guy's in here anymore. Hi, Unforgiven Gentleman. How are you doing? Welcome back. I am good. I am already stoned. Haha. We have the import-export update. I was doing some of that yesterday. Dude, I couldn't go a couple months without Grand Theft Auto. Oh my god. Yeah, it was. I don't know what the new one's gonna be. I don't even know when it's coming out. They haven't said anything. I haven't heard about it. I would hear about it by now. Oh, okay. Well then, no, not really. They haven't really had anything more than... I know it's been out for a couple months. They should be making a new one soon. What is it even doing? Go hard shortly. Okay. Hey, Abin Khalifa, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. And thank you, Payne Ruzerin. That was a good game. What the hell? How did he die? Abin Khalifa is good at TDM too. Come on, we got like 9 minutes. Anybody want to give me a host that's got a lot of people that can view me? There you are. What are you talking about? Oh no, are you fucking kidding me? Perfect, who the fuck? He's a level 62 and he's fucking me up, really? Chili has activated ghost. Little Joker's my friend. He shouldn't be doing that. Fucking one of my friends that I was doing the stand your ground fucking come over and kill me and try and take over my shit. Oh shit, going right into a white dot. Killed him. Get away, bitch. Running, huh? Because you know you're gonna get fucked up. Oh, now you're in passive, you pussy. Okay, I blew up your heart before you went into passive. I was trying to. Blow up card next to him, won't matter if he's in passive. Oh, that's funny, I didn't know that. Thank you. Well, I guess time to go kill some fucking people, because I'm tired of that shit. I even lost one truck. Good morning, Glaze the Lagoon. Or Glaze the Goon. I don't want to call you Lagoon, I'm sorry. How are you doing?
Well.
Deposit my money real quick before. Oh, whatever you did. Or I did. I don't know. Oh, cool. Nice, that's always good. I'm just seeing if I'm on stream, huh? Or does your phone let you know? Oh, nice. Oh, damn. Because I didn't have my fucking stupid ass nice gun out, is what happened. There's some fucking bombs down there, man. Okay. Cool, my party's open, so. Ah, get that king of the castle. Oh man, getting all angry. Oh, nice. Yeah, he's pretty cool, dude. Damn, what the fuck? Oh. Yeah, keep killing him. Yeah, there you go. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh, damn. Oh my god, this guy won't die. Damn, bro. Jeez. Came in third. Okay, well. Oh, now I can kill him. Jesus, fuck. stop. Can I done that when you were fucking king of the castle? I couldn't kill you with a shit.
Hey, if you're...
Hiding in this fucking trees, man.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
Now he's in passive. Oh, pussy. crap. We gotta defend it, bro. No, I don't have to message you. God, I'm playing, bro. Wow, really? Oh, he keeps doing that. Oh, he's getting his job, okay. Wow, supplies are going on pretty fucking quick. Are you for reals? Damn it! Oh my gosh. What's up, Gino the Goat? How are you doing? Oh. You didn't destroy the product though, bro. Oh, now you're out of passive, huh? In your fucking stupid ass boat. Jet. Gotta blow that motherfucker out. You fucking destroyed it. Wow, bro. And you about to have your fucking D's number, boy. Now you're out of passive, aren't you, bitch?
You should call.
Yeah, I know, right? Jeez, man. That's what you get for wanting to be king of the castle, bro. Fuck off. I was trying to retrieve some product to my fucking business, but it's all gone now. Fuck that. I know, right? Yeah, what level are you? You have a PS4 and Xbox? Gino the Goat. Make sure you hit that follow button, please. Requires a smoke break. Fuck. So fucking stupid. Three people, that's better. Oh, nice. Do you play Grand Theft Auto on PS4 and Xbox, or just PS4?
Anything you need, boss.
Oh, wow, jeez. Man. You're a fucking dedicated gamer then, huh? I only play on one system. Oh. I thought I was good, damn. Oh. You're funny, man.
Just your friend.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
That's funny. Man, you are full of jokes. That's hilarious. How old is Glaze the Goon or me? He's 26. I'm 25, so, I mean, he's just being funny. See? I knew his age. How old are you, Gino? Sucks. Oh my gosh, you're in 8th grade. Oh my god. I'm bored as fuck. Well, thank you. I'm glad I'm boring. I'm just joking. Thank you, Gino the Goat. Have a good day yourself. No, I'm smoking weed. I don't smoke cigs. I used to, but I don't anymore. Who knows, I might could start fucking smoking cigarettes. Especially if I have the money for it. But I don't really. I buy more weed than anything. I'm as jealous you live in fucking Las Vegas. My God, dude, like, quit. You're like so desperate, and you're only fucking 63. Thinking of getting a PlayStation camera, but then again, I don't want one because I don't want a lot of shit. But I want more viewers. That's Myrtle Creek. Would be 2:30 to 10, 8 to 5, 8 to 4. Oh, I don't know that stuff. That's his stuff. Yeah, I was actually supposed to move to Tucson. I'm not even supposed to be in Oregon right now, but that didn't work out. Oh, he said you weren't online, but also, on the contrary, you was pretty messed up last night. Damn, he's using a sweeper. Oh, well, I don't know. Sorry about that. I don't think you realize then. He said you weren't online. I don't think you realize. He's sleeping right now anyways. Oh my God. No. Right behind me, jeez. What? I'm in trouble. What are you talking about? I'd still use RPGs in this. Oh my god. I like just like the shotgun, it's fun. Damn! Oh my god. The sweeper's pretty cool too, is what this guy's using to kill my ass. We both lagged. It's funny. Oh, he's winning now, fuck. Oh! Oh damn, okay. I know. He's winning now. Gotta catch the fuck up. Oh my god. God, he's not dead yet? Oh my god. Well, but I am. Still got you, haha. Oh, that guy left. Oh, that one of them did. What the fuck? I didn't go to that guy with the shit. He didn't die? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, they're both ganging up on a girl. Damn it. Hey David Gotti, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Oh shit. I won. There we go. Oh, this dad tells odd. Sweet. I'll probably join my party soon. Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up with y'all?
Not much, just this bar shit. Glaze the Goon should be on soon. He says he's gonna get on.
Alright.
Yeah, you guess you guys stayed up late playing last night.
Yeah.
Apparently my boyfriend said, oh yeah, I'll play Battlefield with you, and then he only played 2 rounds and quit, so he's like, I thought we were gonna play more than that.
Yo, this person girl power, yo, they a problem.
Are they bad?
Yeah, they good.
Should I boot them?
No, they good. That's a good person to play.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I have it on normal. And it only will be on normal right now. It doesn't even give me the team deathmatch option. Damn, this is gonna be crazy as fuck.
Oh, this is everybody for themselves.
Yeah, exactly. It wouldn't give me the team deathmatch option. So yeah, this is gonna be crazy. Chaz 132, thanks for viewing. How are you doing? I'm good, Chaz. Just smoking and streaming.
Oh man, they put everybody behind me. This is crazy.
They did. This is so many people. Oh shit, I'm outside. Fuck. Oh, there you go. About 14 people in this. Yeah, He's in my party. Going good in GTA, except I got blown up a few times, so I'm just like, fuck it, I'm just gonna play Deathmatch then.
Can't even blow nobody up from outside.
Had me on the fucking sniper rifle. I don't want that shit. Oh, I hate when you have to do it twice. Come on. Oh my fuck. Three times? Really? Wow. Finally inside. Yeah, I know, right? Guess so. Hey, this is fucking Deathmatch.
Yo, bro. Nah, he was mad because they didn't put in more custom cars. Well, I lied to you, not. We actually waited. Yeah, he was a little mad. And they both had custom cars. I had a regular car still beat. So I let him win, but I could have beat.
Well, no shit.
Push him to second.
Okay.
I think because everybody outside, that's why they keep spawning me over here.
Yeah, I know. This is ridiculous. Damn, I couldn't even fucking see to kill you. It's raining. They're like, no.
Kills.
That person added me. Whoa! Just like that. Yeah, I'm on PS4 Suit Gaming. Hey, Matt. No. That's like 2 years ahead. Well, when are they gonna come out with a PS5? Because they just came out with a PS4S, so I mean, that might be next Christmas. Damn, I'll be like in my fucking 30s by then. Yep. Be fucking playing video games when I die. Yeah. Yeah, I was suit gaming. That was Thoop. Hey, yeah, boy Curly, how are you doing? I'm good. Been on since like
when I see these
fucking
video
7
clips,
something.
Do they get saved to my Twitch?
If you set the setting that way, yes. Because I have 40 videos. They save them every time I stream. So then, if I want to upload them to YouTube or something, but I don't really know how to do that well. I want to. I don't know if I can take the Twitch videos and save them to my computer and then upload them on YouTube. I wonder if I can do that. Oh my god, I know. So fucking ridiculous. It's a video for everything. Usually it was just a fucking piece of paper for everything. Now it's just a video. Fuck that paper shit. Oh my gosh. Wow. Mixed room cleanup must be able to obtain a pasteurizer license. I didn't know that was even in existence. It's for a dairy company here. It's weird. Yeah, well, I didn't think the employee had to have it too. And they probably have to have a license for their business, of course. I don't have that. Wish I drove, but I don't. So it leaves me out of a lot of work opportunities. I already fucking applied for Sherry's, damn it. I have a Food Handlers card and I want to fucking use it. I paid like 15 bucks for it.
Just your friend.
Well, like I said, I'm trying to get my Twitch videos on YouTube because I mainly use Twitch. I can stream on YouTube if I wanted to, but I like Twitch. I know a lot more cooler people. YouTube is like a very lot more viewers, I think, but I'm not sure. Yeah, well, when I first started streaming, like, I barely got any views ever. Like, barely. But then I didn't stream for a little while. And then I just started doing it every day because I saw how people were doing their streams because I'd watch them. Oh, shit! Oh, man, I'm so sorry. Shit.
Starting something else up?
You want to do the Michael's House one?
Yeah, it don't matter.
Really? You're gonna say that now? Oh, I see. Hey, when people send you a message when you're loading into a job.
Yeah, I can't seem to get my videos on Twitch. I don't know how to do it.
Yeah, when he broadcasts, it saves his broadcast automatically.
Disable the settings.
Yeah, it's in settings.
Is it on the side of the screen, or is it like you got to go next to the little settings with it, chat settings? Videos, channels, movies, games, following. Let me go back to the main screen. Trying to find it. You mean the left? You talking about the left? The left side? sentence challenge video. So is it next to, that's what I'm saying, it's not giving me no sentence. I only see chat settings. I see, it said mod icons.
Probably in clips or videos or something.
I don't know, I just gotta figure, I'll figure it out. You go to channels and videos, right? Had to go under my name. So which one do I press? The archive broadcast? All the people that died around me are still here.
My fucking cat, she'll look at my feet when I'm moving them in the blanket and she just acts like she doesn't know what they are. And when I first got her, she had a real problem with fucking playing with feet. I was always afraid she was gonna fucking claw me with her claws. And my hands too, but she finally got broken of that. And I was like, thank God. Her fucking claws hurt. This is inside Michael's house. Yeah, TDM. Oh my god, I was talking about my cat playing with my feet and it fucking hurts because they're claws. What the fuck are you getting from that, man? Oof. I had a fucking foot fetish. No, I don't. Bad. About. Oh my god. Night. I'm downstairs now. I'm just going around shooting people. How did she not die? Shot her enough. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Cat, you better shut up. Damn. Shut up, Luna. She does that when she wants people to wake up. She'll fucking meow until they wake up. Still got you. Oh my God. Ooh, gotcha. Hey, Luna. Hey. What you want? Luna. Hey, Luna. Yeah, you definitely have to have a lot of fucking money to do it. I gotta eat so much of this, oh my God. Ugh.
Watch your step.
Watch your step. I don't. It's funny. I don't either. Actually, sometimes I do die from it. Yeah, it tells you commit suicide.
Take a point away, right?
I don't know.
I've been seeing a number
of people go down. I don't know, I commit suicide a shit ton and I still get MVP sometimes.
Rockets. I told you that girl problem. She's a problem.
She is.
I think she got Savannah beat.
I think so too.
Damn, they both. Oh, they were both tied up with 64. Her and Sweetie Bear. I told you, you see how people be leaving? They can't stand the heat.
Holy fuck, everybody just died. Get anybody with that? That's stupid. Cat found a bottle cap if you're hearing a bunch of fucking weird noises. She takes everything and plays with it. My hair ties, pennies, well, just any form of coin money. That's ridiculous. She'll play with anything. Luna, what the fuck? Quit! Jesus Christ. She does not like doors closed. She fucking will scratch at it until it opens. Oh. Jeez. She'd pawed at your foot. Oh, man. Luna, shut up. Why don't you call her over? She wants attention. Luna. Luna. Look who's calling you.
There's somebody in the bathroom.
Nope. I jump shot it. What is she doing? Yeah, some people don't like it. I don't really care. I like it that way. Bless you. I know. Yeah, well, you have most of the kills right now, so. Because you're using rockets.
MVP.
Mm-hmm. I had the most kills. Alright, I don't see anything that says like automatically upload something to Twitch. Yeah. Yeah. It says go to video manager. From the video page, click the three dot icon in the bottom right below the video player. Video manager.
I was eating something. Sorry, I don't think you guys wanted to hear me eat. I hadn't ate yet today. I need to eat something. Well, I just ate my breakfast, so. I'm fucking cat pot off the pot stems on the floor.
My video gotta be uploaded. I gotta verify my account first. My email.
Guys, just being a camper. She's gonna wanna get the syrup.
Oh,
what did you do?
She fell over.
What was she doing?
I threw her on the ground, but she kinda lost the balance and fell over.
Well, go play with your bottle cap, you stupid cat. Damn! No! Oh, that time you did.
Cool.
Oh! Oh no, Jesus. So do you know how to upload my Twitch videos to the YouTube that I can post on there? Could you? That'd be great. Because they're archived every time I broadcast, and I actually don't know how I did that, but it does it.
Yeah, it does it automatically.
Well, not really, not for stand-tals.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't remember doing that for mine either. I think it's just a setting.
I don't know which one it is.
I don't know either, but...
I want to, upload my gaming videos to YouTube.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. People on YouTube can watch my shit too.
Well,
she's over on your nightstand.
You know how you save videos?
Yeah, it's archive broadcast. Something.
when I go down, it says save video clip, and then it gives me an option.
I'll look at that message in a minute.
Air time.
So you're just gonna let her have it?
Well, it's a hair tie.
Just a hair tie? What if she puts it somewhere I can't find it and I gotta buy more?
Yeah. Some people are sure.
Those things are cheap as fuck. Oh yeah, I gotta think of what I want for my birthday, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god. You're low on ideas.
Well, I mean, I got some ideas, but I mean,
my last birthday, we went all out. I don't know what you're talking about. I think you can scheme up something.
Yeah. I mean, if there's something specific,
I have no idea. Oh, still got ya. She always does that, oh my god. Like, don't go away! I'm gonna follow you everywhere! Damn. I know, that was crazy. Someone's just letting sticky bombs off, man. Oh. Yeah, you are. Fuck. Mode.
Oh shit, my channels automatically go to YouTube.
It does? What? How the hell do you do that?
I went to clips in my gallery and it gives you three options. It gives you YouTube, Facebook.
I clicked on clips. Videos, because I have 40 videos.
You gotta do it from your game.
What do you mean? You mean the broadcast settings?
Yeah, you hit the share button.
Uh-huh.
You go all.
Well, I clicked the share and I clicked broadcast settings. Oh, sharing and broadcast settings. YouTube. It's taken me to sign into my YouTube account. This is gonna make it where it gets up to YouTube.
Cool.
Yeah.
Sarah 2014.
Shh. That.
Savage Sarah 2016.
Yes, sir. Have you even started smoking yet?
No, I have not.
What the fuck are you waiting for, Christmas?
Well, I was getting all the pot out, and I was putting the pot in and stuff, and.
Yeah.
Now here I am.
What? Oh, I'm signing in. I don't know what you guys are talking about. What the hell? What the fuck's my password? Fuck.
Seemed pretty random to me.
What?
Well, there's a lot of... Never mind.
It doesn't matter. Sometimes they fucking want a bunch of random ass fucking symbols and shit.
I know. And capitals.
One. This is bullshit.
Whenever I go back onto something, I have to retrieve my password because they make you put a stupid ass password in there.
Enter your last password that you remember. Are you serious? Obviously, if I remembered it, I wouldn't have this problem, right?
Comida favorita?
That is not mine.
Sarah 2014A?
Yeah, but the A is not capitals in this. That's probably why it's having a problem.
No, the capital shouldn't make a difference.
Are you sure about that? I have a capital in it.
Well, maybe that is your... What the fuck? Oh, you didn't put your last name. You just put Sarah... But you didn't put the rest of it.
What are you talking about?
See, that says Sarah 2014. That says Sarah Morris 2014A.
Cool. Fucking stoned.
I'm just trying to help you.
I know. She's annoying. Taking longer than I fucking wanted to. What? Screen. So does that means after I broadcast that it'll do that? Yeah. He's one of my friends. Damn. You guys got into a little fucking trouble, huh?
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? I can do it, but not for long. You'll have a minute.
I didn't say get off the radar. Guess I'm off the radar. Yeah. Calm down.
Oopsie, sorry.
Thanks, Chaz. I guess I just have to broadcast on YouTube, wouldn't I?
Probably.
But I want to do my views that I've already done.
Yeah, well, I could look at downloading them from Twitch.
That's what I mean, and then uploading them. Yeah. I just don't know how to do it.
Firefox.
You can't just download the videos to the computer?
I don't know if Twitch allows you. They might give that option to download you. I haven't looked though.
Wow! Well, I think one thing you could get me for my birthday is get me a year membership to PlayStation. Talking to you. It's like $50, $60. It's pretty much the only thing I really want, to be honest. Because I have to pay for it next month anyways.
Yeah, well, there you go.
So instead of paying $24, I'll have it for a whole year.
Yeah.
And then just renew it every year.
Yeah.
Because we have more money for that.
Yeah.
So next month when my shit needs to be renewed, then probably just gonna switch it to the year.
This is a cool spot to do the defend area, like on a castle.
Yeah, I know.
On top of the building.